Ingat po kayo dyan.
Happy birthday po!
Happy birthday, Leia. God bless and more blessings.
Happy birthday, Se. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng tulong nyo at naway umaba pa ang iyong buhay. Ganito ka na nga mga yun? salamat ha at sana ingat kayo dyan palagi. God bless you and more blessing. Love you. Miss ko na kayo.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday,
Cecille. How old are you? God bless you. God bless you and your family.
Are you 51 now?
God bless.
Okay. Birthday, Cecille. God bless you. From Kuya.
And Ate.
Ayos.
Happy birthday.
Mommy.
Happy birthday,
Mommy. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Mommy. Happy birthday, Mommy.
I love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
po. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Ate C. God bless you. Enjoy your day. Ingat ka palagi. Miss you na. Mama.
Cause what if your blessings come through angels? For Cecilia, message ko para sa iyo sa birthday mo. On behalf of our women's discipleship group, grabe salamat ako sa Panginoon dahil sa malaking contribution mo to share with us yung wisdom mo para sa paglago natin sa ating spiritual na buhay. May God continue to shower you with all spiritual blessing and all the desires of your heart. Prayer ko na mag-grant na. God bless you and love you with the love of the Lord.
We cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness. We doubt your love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Ninang Cecille. Miss you. God bless. More blessings to come pa. Maraming maraming miss. Kuna kayo dyan. Sobra sobra. Over over. Diba, baby? Ingat palagi dyan. Good health po sa lahat, pati sa mga babies po. Hi, Ate Casey. Hi, Kuya AJ. Hi, Kuya MJ. Hi, Ninong Oliver. Miss you all. Nangangamusta din yung tigyawat ko. Hi, bye-bye. Thank you. Happy birthday! Ayun!
Hi, Bess! Happy, happy birthday! Ako nagpapasalamat sa Diyos sa buhay mo. Salamat din at naging best friend kita. Thank you dahil lagi mo kami nirahimain kung gaano kadakila ang Diyos. Salamat din sa pag-create mo ng ating Bible study group, yung Blessed Mom. At ang dami-dami talaga namin natututunan. Ang prayer ko sa birthday mo is mabuting kalusugan, happiness always, and more birthdays to come. You deserve everything that you have right now. God bless you. I love you. And I missed you. Sana sa susunod, kasama na ako mag-celebrate ng birthday mo.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, Sister Cecil. It's another milestone of God's goodness and blessing into your life. Well, of course, I bless you and I wish you a blessed long life ahead. I am so inspired in your life because being a busy mother and a busy teacher of your kids and a busy wife, housewife to Brother Oliver, but yet you have time to continue to lead us as your students in KDM. Salamat sa pagpapagamit mo sa buhay mo, Sister Cecil, at sa alam ko na meron ka pa rin mga single mother na inaalagaan. Patuloy ka lang sa iyong sa iyong journey sa buhay Kristiyano mo, dahil alam ko that na ang iyong pagpapagal is not in vain. Always it is recorded in heaven. And I wish you a very blessed long life na ma-enjoy nyo pa ang iyong buhay Kristiyano kay God, at marami ka pa matatouch na mga tao, mga kababaihan sa buhay mo. And happy birthday again, Sister Cecil. And so blessed to meet you here in Doha. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Sister Cecil. Happy, happy birthday. May our dear God continue to bless you and your family. And may you continue to be a blessing to others. Happy birthday. Enjoy your day. Stay safe. Bye.
Hi, Sister Cecil. Happy birthday. Sayang wala ako dyan to celebrate with you. But I'm very happy
to greet you and be part of this celebration. Alam mo naman, every perfect gift comes from above, and that I will always pray the best for you and your family. Again, happy birthday and God bless.
Hi, Sis Cecille. On behalf of Lazarus family, we want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Thank you for inviting us, and thank you also for your patience to us, your KBM students. Thank you for sharing your knowledge and wisdom. And continue serving the Lord. And my Bible verse for you is in Psalms 118, verse 24. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. So enjoy your special day and happy birthday, Uday. God bless.